Hey Grio fam, my name is Kay Hudgins and welcome to Grio Top 3, where we count down the top trending stories of the day. Here are the top stories for March 2nd. Coming in at number 3, Off-White pays tribute to Virgil Abloh during Paris Fashion Week. Off-White women's wear fall and winter 2022 and 23 collection launch as one of Paris Fashion Week's opening acts on Monday evening. In the show, the label honored its late creative director, Virgil Abloh, with a multimedia and interactive runway presentation, which debuted as both a citywide and TikTok live stream titled Spaceship Earth, an Imaginary Experience. The star-studded event included Rihanna, ASAP Rocky, Pharrell Williams, Idris Elba, and Lucas Abbott. Designers Olivier Roustat, Grace Wells Bonner, Jerry Lorenzo, and Termaine Emery. But there were plenty of stars on Off-White's catwalk too, from Naomi Campbell to Joan Smalls to Adat Akish and tennis superstar Serena Williams. The show was a beautiful realization of the hard work Abloh delivered in the final stages of his life before his death from cancer in November of 2021. Next up at number 2, Euphoria becomes biggest HBO hit since Game of Thrones. Popular drama series Euphoria is now top dog in the TV game. The second season just wrapped, and according to official ratings, the Zendaya-led hit is smashing and reaching new heights not seen on an HBO show since the global phenomenon Game of Thrones, which ended its run in 2019. According to Variety, the highly anticipated finale of the series, which aired Sunday night, earned 6.6 million viewers. The numbers, due to streaming on HBO Max, keep growing, however, with the premiere of the season currently approaching 19 million viewers in the United States. The show, created by Sam Levinson, follows Rue, played by Emmy Award-winning actress Zendaya, and fellow teenagers in East Highland as they navigate high school life, dating, drug addiction, and more. The series has created controversy with organizations like the Parent Teacher Council due to its very dark subject matter. However, it has managed to become a hit specifically among younger audiences, sparking social media users to post various tweets, memes, and TikToks based on the show. With the show has officially been picked up for season 3, an actual release date has yet to be announced, but hopefully it won't be as long as almost 3-year wait between seasons 1 and 2. And our top story of the day at number 1, D-Nice is set to host Club Quarantine live in Las Vegas. The DJ who had us jamming at the beginning of the pandemic is now bringing Club Quarantine to Sin City. DJ and producer D-Nice will be hosting his popular online dance party in Las Vegas this September, armed with a lineup of A-list guest performers such as Keisha Cole and El DeBarge, Tank, Maya, Fred Hammond, Jagged Edge, A-Marie, and more. According to the official press release, Club Quarantine Live in Las Vegas will take place from September 2nd through September 4th. The weekend will be filled with both day and nighttime events, including the 9-0 Welcome Party, Girls Dem Sugar Pool Party, and Praise and Worship Brunch. Club Quarantine Live will be the headlining event, and there will also be an Originals closing party as well as an After Dark Late Night Bash. Others slated to appear throughout the weekend are hosts of DJs, including Rich Medina, Stretch Armstrong, Natasha Diggs, and DJ Millie. Tickets for the event go on pre-sale on Friday at 10 p.m. Eastern, will later go on general sale on March 7th. Club Quarantine Live in Vegas weekend is being presented by Brand Nice and Live Nation. Thanks for watching theGrio Top 3. Make sure you subscribe for more videos like this.